create. The jail terms be maintained at Kenya shillings 500,000.
Much of this matter seeing that the accused is presumed to be innocent till proven guilty. So that as I understand it, the prosecution has no objection that he's being listed on bond and bail. But he urges the court to consider some sugar consumers to the charges that he is facing. So in one of the decisions here it was said that the practical challenges of setting the quantum of cash equals as well as fairness, this is efficacy. System would require security in advance of it produces insoluble data, so that in most cases it's impossible to pick a figure, which is high enough to ensure the accused appears in court, and yet low enough for him to raise to be released from custody. So the two said of a lap, the ability of the accused to marshal funds and property in advance, whether he or he could be released, poses even a bigger challenge. I take this one into account. I also take into account that in a Kenyan scenario, the court is required to observe the statutory injunction in section 1.3.4 to the amount of bail shall be fixed with due regard to the circumstances of the case and shall not be excessive. The rationale is subject under the Kenyan Judiciary Criminal Procedure Bench Book 2018, paragraph number 109, at page number 52, that the courts must ensure bail conditions are reasonable and not excessive, as this could lead to a de facto imprisonment. The amount to a violation of 49(2) of the Constitution and what is reasonable should be determined in line with otherwise the Taiko Kitenda Moenia High Court, Nairobi, Kimokis, number 65 of 2010. So, finally, I have to give the following orders that the case will be heard with it. Can you give me a bit?